What is up, my beautiful people? It is me, John, and we are back with Project Zomboid. This is Miss Ofelia Nuts, and she is on episode 28. All right. She is like a boss at this. Got some stew and some soup. We're going to eat the soup right now. We do have some stuff that has gone off overnight. We got a rotten grapefruit. We'll take both cabbages. We need some cabbages to put in our traps. Go check our traps, check our crops. There's some really gross shit in there. How are you looking, mate? 49.95. Still got his bait. Still got his bait. Still got his bait. Alright, they've all still got their bait. That is good, we suppose. Dead guy in the middle of the road. Farming, let's get some info. Still fine for water. Flourishing, no disease. Info, still fine on water. Flourishing, no disease. Yeah, they're doing good, no disease. Yep. Check this trap. What are we having? Two little fishies. We will chuck the little fishies in there. Check, check. Get anything? Oh, look at that. We got a rabbit. Bad bait. You still need bait? No. You need bait. Yep. We got a fresh rabbit. Cabbage is a bait. Check. Add cabbage. So it looks like we got two dead rabbits. That is sweet meat. We're fully loaded again. All right. I don't actually have the a pot on me to water them with. Helps we get in the right side of the guard, doesn't it, people? Still probably should move over to his house one day, but then I'd have to move all my staff. We haven't had rain in a while. Clean myself up. Butchered ourselves two little rab-rabs. Cabbage is back in there. All right. She needs a smoke. Might have to have a look at the map. Maybe go for a journey. What skills? We got a pretty bandage. Alright, shitty bandage. Skills, what we got? Still working electricity, metalwork, mechanical. We need to find a car to pull apart for mechanical. Then have book 3. Metalwork. We have book 3 in mechanical. There. No. But that's alright. We can get book 3 in mechanical. So I'm going to go for a drive anyway. Have something to eat before we go. Where to go? I'm actually thinking we're coming right up to the top here. So follow that around. Keep going up and then start hitting this big supermarket. Start hitting all this stuff around here. Hey, we need to go on some adventures. Go roaming. Check this ute, make sure we're not carrying anything we don't need to. The old proverb says, when in Rome, go shopping. Thank you. Okay. That could become a problem soon, so I might just go knock these guys on the head. I don't want to be coming home to find this. Come on, guys. Sounds like turkeys. Best time to take care of a gaggle of zombies is when one sees a gaggle of zombies. Well, at least one's close to your home. You can just drive past them if they're not close to your home. Like this guy, he's all right. His name's Jeff. He's a mate. Jeff's good people. We'll leave Jeff be. That house burnt down. Keep an eye out for any boarded up homes, any hoarder homes. Sorry, dude. Didn't see you there. The racetrack, I think. Yeah, this is definitely the racetrack. My car's still okay enough that we'll keep it. Through building zone. Whatever that was, it's gonna be huge. Oh, we stalled. No good. Ugh. Okay, zombies are literally falling from the sky. Okay, we don't want to be in here. Okay, this place. This is bad. We do not want to be in here anymore. We're getting the HE double hockey sticks out of there. Self shopping center, bad. Car dealership, I think. What type of cars they got in a car dealership? Alright. That book's all not as easy to get into as hoped. An interesting building to go. That looked interesting, but it also looks very full. Just getting like count of zombies around here is ow. Some beta blockers. Alright, the day's getting on, we're gonna need somewhere secure to sleep for the night. I'm Oh, you are, but maybe just a bit too big. That's part of a school. Yeah, we're in the bloody school district. I can't secure a school building. There's just too many people here. What I can do. This way, there is a house I normally like. No, it's not that one. One here. Now they're taken care of. Pick the bodies. Sorry, this episode wasn't a bit more exciting, people. We just wanted to raid some shops, look for some stuff. They've been going for a very long drive. That's nice, stick there. Spear with hunting knife. Never really used the spears. Got a couple of propane torches. I was about to go to sleep, but we appear to have a gaggle of zombies outside, so I'm going to go down there. Oh, good. safe in here for the night. All right, my good people, if you enjoyed this episode, like and subscribe, share, tell a friend, tell your mum, tell your dad, but most, as always, tell your nan, because she'll bloody love it. All right, my good people, we will see you in the next. Bye. Shake it like you know, baby. Come on and dance with me. Come on. Shake it like you know, baby. Come on and dance with me.